And welcome to my ASMR channel. I have decided to do a binaural style ASMR video for you today. Now I am going to be taking suggestions for ASMR roleplay. I'm going to be brave and try to make salon, and they would think I was completely insane. decided to buy me a HD camera, which I don't know how to use at the moment. I've had a few suggestions and I will be listening to those. Somebody wanted me to light matches, but I was out shopping and they only had the little matches. I'm not going to burn my hands off. I need the longer one, so I will remember that one. For Christmas, my boyfriend surprised me by buying me another hamster. Sure if you have pets or anything, but I love my pets so much. I would love to include them into an ASMR video because it'll be so cute and it'll be interesting to see how they behave on screen. Now, I am a makeup artist. I'm a beautician. I worked as a makeup consultant for a while, so I will be doing a makeup consultant ASMR video. I don't really remember how much I will give it a go, but I did that a few years ago, so it would be quite sure it'll come back as soon as I start to get into the role. Now, I'm only doing an update today as I have to go to work soon. Then I have over a week off, so I will get busy and start to do more ASMR video. When I get used to how I sound, I won't have to use these headphones anymore, which will be a better experience for you and for me, as I won't have to think about it so much. Anyway, thank you so much for all of the feedback that you've given me. I really appreciate it and it's so exciting to see my views adding up. I know need to get into that bit of recording more, which I will do, but I've just had a bit of a slump and a busy month. In November I decided to become vegan and that's taken up quite a lot of time. I know that in my makeup video I said about the fact that I suffered from acne. Since becoming vegan, you can see I have clearer skin than I did before, and I feel that my skin's glowing a lot more than it did before. It's not perfect, but it's very interesting that to cut something as simple as dairy out of my diet has dramatically changed my skin and the condition of my hair. Okay.